but she is really small for her species, especially for a female of her species. The females are larger than the males, and she is right at the weight and size break between male and female.
She's two. European eagle owl. This is Malfoy's owl.
So much for the big head.